buddy. It's your buddy Chris. With one more episode of the Holy Moly blog. And, yeah, we're just kind of chilling out, buddy and I.
Hey, bud.
In our happy place. It's actually really warm out. But it's so nice to have a fire. So peaceful. So we're just counting down till we head to Vancouver Island. It's gonna be fun. We're gonna do some videos along the way. I'm gonna try keep doing this every day. And the only thing that's gone wrong with this trip, I don't think it's really gone wrong, is that I think we're gonna end up having to sleep in our car for a few nights. But no big deal. We've got some cushions and stuff. It'll be just like a car camping kind of trip. This is when we get out to a place called East Souk on Vancouver Island. That's where my dad keeps his boat. And he has a fifth wheel. It's a big fifth wheel park with a marina attached to it. And yeah, it's a beautiful place. But their fifth wheel is pretty small. They've got like basically a single bed that folds out. It's like a little couch that Michelle sleeps on. And then they've got their queen size mattress. Used to have a like a little kitchen table that converted into a bed, but they've modified this thing. They've put in different flooring. They've done stuff to make it comfortable for the two of them, my mom and dad, because that's 99% of the time. That's all there is. And Michelle, who comes out every summer since she's been really little, she gets to go and hang out there. And she gets to have a lot more fun. Because we're working all the time. Charmaine's always super busy at the Calgary Stampede. And she's there every single day at the art booth for the Western Lights artists. And so, yeah, Michelle goes out there. So anyways, a couple nights we'll be sleeping in the car. No big deal there. And yeah, so we're gonna leave in just a few days. We're gonna take the ferry across to Vancouver Island from Vancouver. So we'll stop in Vancouver first. We'll we'll be doing things that are dog friendly because Buddy's coming along with us. So no fancy restaurants, no big crazy sushi places, nothing like that. Not this time. But we'll go to Stanley Park and we'll wander around, see a few things. And then we're booked, pre-booked, guaranteed on the 7 p.m. ferry. It's going to be super busy. But the cool thing about this ferry, and if you're ever going to Vancouver Island, you can plan it this way, is that there's two classes of ferries that go from Vancouver over to Vancouver Island. One set of ferries are called the Spirit class ships, and the other are the Queen class ships. So that's the Queen of Saanich is one, or the Spirit of Vancouver Island is another of the Spirit ships. So the Spirit ships are bigger, and one of the things that they have going for them is a big plus. They have this awesome restaurant. It's right at the front of the ship, and it's called the Pacific Buffet. And the food is very good, and you so you pay your price for the buffet, and you get to stay in the restaurant the whole time. And there's windows all around, so you get to look out and see everything. Have a really nice meal, and it's great. It's part of the experience that we enjoy. We've done this many times. I couldn't even tell you how many times we've gone across on that ferry. Buddy will have to stay in the car, but he'll be okay because it's not exposed to the sun or anything. It'll be nice and cool. We'll check on him all the time. And he'll have a little bowl. He'll have his little blanket. He'll have his little comforting thing, some of his toys. Oh, he scratched his chin, buddy. Here, he's scratching. Sometimes you can get that good spot for him. No, he's just going to work it out himself. Anyways, yeah, so that's it for tonight. That's what's coming. I hope you can see me. It's kind of dark. But, yeah, anyways. From the Holy Moly blog. See you tomorrow.